Going to the Philippines with Marish, Iriat, and Nido La Cruz. FTV. Boarding to Palawan.
Puerto Princesa.
So we just arrived at El Nido Cove and I will bring you along to our hotel. There you go. Who is this? Who are you?
Welcome to El Nido, the Cove. Who are you? Come here to my house. Come.
Let me just change my
buhay. My buhay ko.
The bed?
In bed for you.
Big mirror and our bathroom. And the best part of the bathroom is this. There's natural light coming in. And I like the detail of this closet. We have electric fan, ceiling fan, and we have an air condition. And from inside to outside, this is our view.
Dreams among the stars while I'm standing on the pavement. Spinning around, lost and found, just trying to make a statement. Lift the weight off my shoulders and set me free. With the birds in the sky is where I'd like to be. Without gravity to hold us down, together we lose sight of the ground.
You are in El Nido.
sun setting. Look at this, it's a snail.
Dreams among the stars while I'm standing on the pavement, spinning around, lost and found, just trying to make a statement. Lift the weight off my shoulders and set me free. With the birds in the sky is where I'd like to be. Without gravity to hold us down, together we...
very beautiful island with white sand, beach, and it's really beautiful here. It rained. We'll be right back. Palawan.
Now we're in Matinloc Shrine, located in the Matinloc Island. So basically, the way I see it, it's an abandoned shrine. And according to the tourist guide, the owner of this is very religious, that's why they build up a shrine here. But unfortunately, it's already abandoned. Look at the view over there. That's it. I saw it on the top. That's our view. Just hiding over there waiting for a banana. Hello! Hello! You're just watching us? Hello! What do you want?
Monkeys.
Aww.
It's a deserted island.
Alright.
And that's what it is.
So 360. My dreams among the stars while I'm standing on the pavement, spinning around, lost and found, just trying to make a statement. Lift the weight off my shoulders, where the birds in the sky is where I'd like to be.
Everybody.
now in Pinagbuyutan Island, the first stop of our tour B. So, this is me, and this is Flory, and we're just enjoying because we had our private tour.
Private tour. Private tour lang. Exploring the island.
I want to have a picture.
Yeah.
That's
all things were together for our own. Actually, we were on a tour, group tour, and what happened? They booked us on a wrong tour, and to make up to us, they gave us a private tour. So it's just the two of us having a private tour now. And this is what island?
Pinagbuyutan Island.
Yeah, and that's in the Nido, Palawan.
silent.
Into my eyes and show me your adventures I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spot. Walking on fantasy. So take me, baby, take me to a state of mind that's made up, baby, that's made up.
Through the waves, I want to be where nobody knows.